looks like they serve good food in the jail. Burritos for $10.99.
That's a bucket to talk, that's for sure.
And folks, I got one two-story building. Well, folks, that is nothing. That is none other than the world famous signal. Hey, folks, that signal means we're getting ready to go down a steep hill. The world famous world record holder Outlaw Run, first wooden coaster to take its riders upside down. Outlaw Run, everybody.
To ride this ride.
Almost at the front of the line. Look at these people. And then we're at the front of the line. We're here. We're going to go on Time Traveler. It's going to be exciting. That's our ride right there.
Can we get to the candy factory?
Yeah, we can go to the candy factory. Candy factory's right over there.
Fun.
It was fun. We didn't get to do everything in the place, but man, that's a good time.
It was fun.
It was very fun. And you got to ride Time Traveler.
It was fun.
And we got Ashley's hand made in wax. Because we did that when she was a baby.
She didn't get it
cut off. Oh, she did praying hands too. Look at that.
She didn't get her hand cut off.
No. That was the funny thing was.
Did you say that after that?
We did that a long time ago. And Donna was scared for Ashley's hand. She was afraid because she was...
I will let you know I was saving her life.
Yes.
Over here.
So all in all, the Buff Gang had a good time in Branson.
And we had fun.
And we had fun.
And look at the
onesie. Oh, look at that. He's got a button up in the back of his britches there.
Huh? You should have that.
But yeah, it was a very good time. And Silver Dollar City was a nice top off to the entire thing. So, we appreciate you all going along with us on our vacation.